slash brewery. We built everything in here with our hands, and mostly out of garbage wood. That's kind of the aesthetic we were going for. We got these barn beams from my barber in the driveway, actually. This is the only new piece of wood we got in here, and that it still kind of went with the flow of the rustic kind of reuse.
I feel like we're still kind of like a small town money, so like, I don't know, we know about all of our regulars and their names that they like, stuff like that. And like, everyone, like, whenever you expect to come in here, you expect to try something new. We always have new things on tap.
We try to create a good vibe in here. One thing about Five Battles is we kind of have an international appreciation of beer. We've all traveled the world drinking beer. We've traveled all over North America. We've seen good tap rooms. We've seen bad tap rooms. Everyone who works here will tell you I have one rule: make sure there's music playing.
Yeah. Right. Everything in here speaks to the same theme. You know, the brewery twice burned down. Right, so we call the old flame. When you come in here, we tell you the history and the rich history of the building. The beer itself has a rich history, right? It's really important to remember, and we teach you all of that.